Carey, number 9 on the women's lacrosse team, and today I'm going to show you how to do a behind-the-back pass to yourself. This is a stick trick that we do a lot during practice to keep our hands loose and have a little bit of fun with the sport. So, what it looks like, just going to come around. So what you need to do is you need to throw your hands back over your shoulder so it can bounce right by the back of your foot. So you're going to come back, bounce, come into your hip. Passing motion here that you're gonna have in it. So you're pushing with your bottom hand and you're pulling with your top hand. This is also how we pass and how we catch in women's lacrosse. So to see it all together, we're gonna push, pull, back of the leg. You're gonna need a tougher surface to do this one, like a turf or really hard grass, so it can bounce up higher. This is just something that we do almost every day to keep our hands loose. If you want to see more lacrosse videos, like and share. Thank you.